There once was a union maid who wasn't a bit afraid of the goons and the ginks and the company finks and the deputy sheriffs that made the raids. She'd go to the union hall when a meeting it was called, and when the company boys come round, she always stood her ground. Oh, you can't scare me, I'm a stickin' to the union. I'm a stickin' to the union. I'm a stickin' to the union. Oh, you can't scare me, I'm a stickin' to the union. I'm a stickin' to the union. To the day I die.